Well, I kind of have a unique experience because I began at 12 years of age as an athlete representing something much bigger than myself. And I say as an athlete and something much bigger than myself because I was an Oregon State All-Star team handball player, which then morphed into school days activities in track and field and basketball. Mm-hmm. And then I went to college, went to the University of Idaho on a full basketball scholarship, and